Johnny Depp's defamation trial against his former wife, that would be Amber Heard, is set to take a very dramatic turn this week. CBS News has confirmed there will be a surprise new witness, and it's another famous name. The trial is about whether Depp was abusive to Amber Heard. He says that he was not. Jonathan Vigliotti reports on why Depp's lawyers hope this new testimony could be the key to winning this defamation case.
Supermodel Kate Moss, who dated Johnny Depp in the 90s, is expected to be called to testify as a witness by Depp's legal team in the libel trial against his ex-wife Amber Heard. Earlier this month, Heard testified that during a fight in 2015, she recalled an alleged incident where Depp was rumored to have pushed Moss down a staircase.
I just, in my head, instantly think of Kate Moss and the stairs, and I swung at him.
Depp's lawyer, Benjamin Chu, was spotted pumping his fist when Heard mentioned Moss during her testimony. The name drop allows Depp's team to call her as a witness, since Moss's testimony became relevant after Heard testified about what she believed happened to her. CBS News legal analyst Ricky Kleeman.
You know that Johnny Depp's lawyers know that Kate Moss will be a terrific witness for Johnny Depp, and that Kate Moss will say she was never pushed by Johnny Depp in any way, let alone down a stairway.
On Monday, the jury listened to testimony from a psychiatrist who supported Heard's claims of being a victim of emotional and physical abuse.
Mr. Depp has behaviors that are consistent with both someone who has a substance use disorder as well as consistent behaviors for someone who is a perpetrator of intimate partner violence.
Depp, who has denied abusing his ex-wife, was expected to be called to the stand by Heard's lawyers yesterday. That did not happen, but it's a move Heard's defense is still considering.
Amber Heard's attorneys had the opportunity to call back Johnny Depp to the stand. They declined to do that. Why do you think?
I can't imagine what would have ever gone through the minds of Amber Heard's attorneys to even consider calling Johnny Depp during their own case. Johnny Depp, if he gets back on the witness stand, will be a good witness for Johnny Depp, not a good witness for Amber Heard.
Lawyers for Depp, however, are planning to have him take the stand again this week, ahead of closing arguments on Friday. For CBS Mornings, I'm Jonathan Vigliotti.
That is my understanding.
Well, it's always interesting when you add another famous name to this picture. And,
right. And
Ricky's right. They wouldn't call Kate Moss if they didn't think she was going to say something very positive in Johnny Depp's favor.
Yeah, I think that's what the fist bump meant for the lawyer. Exactly.
But why are we all so fascinated with this case? Because they're famous, because of the details. I think it's all of the above.
All of it.
A friend asked me the other day, he said, what are you binge watching? I said, the Heard and Depp case.
Yes.
And that's what I've been doing on the weekends.
Yes.